Let's take a quick tour of this Nash 24M. First off, this unit is 100% absolute Northwood. When we say absolute Northwood, you will know you're getting a Northwood-built structural steel off-road chassis that's independently certified by a third-party testing lab using Aerospace Interference Grid technology analysis. Select grade wood frame wall construction with studs on 16-inch centers or less, 2x4 wheel well framing and 2x6 slide-out headers, plus steel hurricane plate reinforcing and sill plates are pre-drilled at anchor point placements. Fully bonded Northwood roof truss system with up to 5.5-inch center crown for maximum runoff. Fully bonded inner ceiling and 3/8 bonded plywood roof sheeting, protected under a heavy gauge one-piece roof membrane. All conditions fully insulated, suspended, heated and enclosed holding tanks with enclosed and insulated valve compartments. Northwood's four-season insulation package with R18 batten fiberglass and R15 reflective foil in the roof. With high-intensity 2-pound virgin block foam in aluminum superstructure models or residential batten fiberglass in traditional wood frame Nash models, and all floors are insulated with thick batten fiberglass. Custom quality cabinetry built with residential face frame construction, hardwood doors and drawer faces, and roller bearing drawer glides. All 12-volt and 110-volt systems are surge tested multiple times during construction to ensure safety and reliability for years to come. And we utilize high-efficiency LED interior and exterior utility lighting throughout all Northwood products. First thing you're going to notice right up front is this dynamic fiberglass Nash cap with raised badge and iconic graphics, diamond plate front gravel guard, independently switched LED hitch light, dual 7-gallon LP cylinders with auto changeover regulator and easy access LP cover, and 12-volt power jack standard. Scissor jacks all the way around. Now let's talk about a few absolute Northwood features, including 100% high efficiency LED lighting on the exterior of the coach, sidewall solar port, all compartment doors are 1-inch thick and insulated with magnetic catches. This one houses the driver's side of your huge pass-through storage with independently switched LED lights on either side. Your sofa slide features exterior access to storage, the full height of the slide with removable shelving for those taller items, as well as additional exterior access to storage for underneath the sofa. 10-gallon gas electric DSI quick recovery water heater, black water flush, generator ready, all standard, and you can choose to option in this Onan 3.6 generator as well. Satellite ready, heated and enclosed holding tanks with color-coded knife valve handles. Capacities include 50-gallon fresh, 42-gallon gray, and 35-gallon black. Here on the rear of the coach, you'll find the exterior shower, sewer hose storage rear bumper, receiver hitch, bumper-mounted full-size spare with cover, rear ladder, and roof rack. 13,500 BTU roof air with condensation-resistant ductwork. Absolute Northwood feature 20-watt trickle-charge solar panel and omnidirectional TV antenna. LPG quick disconnect, dual entry doors, marine-grade exterior speakers, two additional 110 outlets here on the door side. Here's some more Absolute Northwood features, including easy lube axles with never-adjust forward self-adjusting brakes, Goodyear radials with custom aluminum wheels and shocks all the way around. Here on the door side of your pass-through storage, you'll find another Absolute Northwood feature, and that's the battery kill switch. Here at the main entry door, you'll find an extra large grab bar handle, and both entry doors feature Absolute Northwood friction hinge, which renders your entry door wind resistant. Carefree Traveler 12-volt power awning with LED lighting. Now let's check out the inside. Let's talk about a few of the personal touches, including the mirrored Nash key hook, personalized Nash backsplash, and custom Nash slide-out fascia. First thing you're going to notice when you enter the 24M is Absolute Northwood feature command center with tons of useful functions right at your fingertips. Check out all the storage in this dual cabinet entry pantry. Your full-width rear lavvy features an exhaust fan, storage cubby, dual cabinet linen closet, porcelain bowl toilet, mirrored medicine cabinet, two additional 110 outlets, deep bowl sink, under sink storage. Behind your brushed nickel shower screen, you'll find a full width shower pan with handheld shower sprayer and head clearance skylight. I'm 6'2" and I have tons of room back here. The kitchen features a 1-2-3 cabinet overhead, large U window with fabric nightshades that you'll find throughout the coach, two additional 110 outlets, high-rise brushed nickel faucet, deep bowl, double stainless steel sink with removable sink lid cutting board, residential grade microwave oven with matching range hood, custom backsplash to the rear, knife rack, folding range cover, three burner high output range and oven. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 storage drawers down below. Now let's take a minute to talk about Absolute North wood cabinet construction. That means we utilize face frame construction like you'd find in your home with hardwood cabinet doors and drawer fronts, all with roller bearing door glides. Residential grade vinyl flooring. 7 cubic foot refrigerator freezer combo with hardwood inserts. The living area features an AM/FM CD DVD player that's Bluetooth enabled and multi-zone. 1, 2 cabinet overhead, large view window. Absolute Northwood features digital thermostat that controls both your furnace and your air conditioner like you'd find in your home, and charging center with 1 12-volt and 2 USB charging ports. You can choose to option in this 28-inch 12-volt TV, standard booth dinette with storage. The sofa slide features a large coat closet with 1, 2, 3 storage drawers, 1, 2, 3 cabinet overhead, 2 large view windows with 2 cup holders to either side, and jackknife sofa that converts into a sleeping area in a snap. Here in the bedroom, let's talk about another Absolute Northwood feature, and that's cathedral arch ceiling construction, which adds up to an additional 4 inches of headroom and really opens up the coach. Also, you'll find a dual cabinet overhead, LED reading lights, padded headboard, designer bedspread, all covering your Absolute Northwood True Rest comfort mattress on a strutted platform for access to underbed storage. Here on the driver's side, you'll find a large view window, storage cubby, wardrobe, storage drawer, nightstand platform, 2 additional 110 outlets that you'll find on either side, as well as Absolute Northwood feature USB charging ports. Here on the door side of the bedroom, you'll find a storage cubby, camper's closet with removable shelving, storage drawer, nightstand platform, and don't forget about that second entry door that gains you access directly into and out of the bedroom. Interior colors include early autumn and elegant truffle. Popular options include LED porch light Bluetooth speaker, slide out topper, 28-inch 12-volt LED TV, 15,000 BTU air conditioner, fantastic vent in either the bedroom, kitchen, or bathrooms, thermal pane windows, Obico convenience center, sit and sleep, 3.6 Onan LP generator, 100 or 170 watt solar panel, cargo carrier, Aussie grill with bumper bracket, and Wi-Fi extender. Thanks for watching. To learn more about this coach or any Northwood product, please check the dealer locator to find the dealer nearest you. Your local dealer can help you with pricing and availability. And don't forget to check out our 3D tours.